You know how to handle that situation. Just shit in your pants and dive in and swim.